Gambling in New Jersey, huge debate. Should there be gambling outside of Atlantic City? A lot of politicians are saying yes, but in my opinion, they're already screwing it up before they start. They're trying to leave it just for the big boy gaming companies to do it. Why not open it up to all the small businesses throughout New Jersey? There's an opportunity to let people that walk into a restaurant bet on the team that they're watching on the big screen. Why not? Good for jobs, good for revenue. I think it's the best thing for the state. What do you think? Leave your comments here, and of course, hit us up on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea.